This is RadioDiary.com, and today we're celebrating the 23rd annual National Black Family Reunion on the Mall in Washington, D.C. Stay tuned. The National Council of Women is a nonprofit organization with a mission to advance opportunities and the quality of life for African American women and their families and communities. The organization was founded by Mary McLeod Bethune in 1935 and is headquartered in Washington, D.C. The NCNW has 38 national affiliate organizations and more than 200 community-based sections with outreach to over 4 million women. But today we are here on the Mall in Washington, D.C. to celebrate the Black Family Reunion. So come along for the view. This is RadioDiary.com.
Trying to give y'all one more, but you see it go. You know that.
Give them a couple of seconds. Let's see. They need one more.
You want one more?
They need one more.
One more?
Yes, ma'am.
They say my time is up. One more? All right. We have a little technical difficulties. Normally when Ross Lidge and Deep Band play, you see, once we start, our show never stops. That's why it's Reggae Link with Gogo. You can look us up online, www.reggo.com. That's with 3 G's, you know what I mean? MySpace, Reggo, or MySpace, Ross Lidge, R-A-S-L-I-D-J. You know what I mean? Normally when we play our show, don't stop. Just bear with the technical difficulties, but that's how we do it, you know. We have a wonderful sound crew here to entertain you for the rest of the afternoon. And we'll leave a bless up to all the entertainers who come on before we and the entertainers who come on after us. You see, give them a big round of applause, because you see, show business is our business. It's not easy to do this. And we just love to be able to do it all the time with everyone. All right? You take us away from Africa with your intention to steal our culture. The good Bible say, humble yourselves, my little ones. Humble yourselves. Oh, my brother is.
Thank you.